The Cyber Patriot competition is a national competition, and it's a very intensive competition. It requires hardware, bandwidth, and a dedicated support structure to provide opportunities for cadets to compete in a cybersecurity competition.
And they're actually accompanied by great people from the military. We got great leaders from the military coming in and coaching these kids throughout the program. They spend about 6 hours every time they come in here, strictly focused in winning the game and really participating and discovering.
I'm a blue team leader for the Texas Army National Guard on our Cyber Protect team. So we take some of our skills and impart that knowledge and skills to the students.
But what is important, I feel, as a senior instructor for our program is to provide opportunities for our kids where they can develop these interpersonal skills, their own personal qualities, these attributes that they're going to carry them for as adults. And Corvalent is allowing me to fulfill that goal with our students.
Corvalent definitely provided us with really top-notch systems. I mean, we've had no problems with them at all. Whereas in previous competitions we've worked on, I mean, we really appreciate what we were able to work with before, but it just wasn't up to the standard what we have right now. The opportunities that I've had in Cyber Patriot and also in JROTC, is, you know, the opportunities to be a leader and lead others, I feel like that's really, you know, helped me realize a lot about myself in terms of how I can, you know, work with others and work in a team structure.
As we go through the competition, we've had several rounds. We've had round one and two, which took place late last year, I should say, and then we had what you call the state rounds, which happened last month. So each one of those rounds, you move to the next level. The first two rounds qualified us at a certain level within the competition.
These kids have learned patience with each other. They've learned perseverance. They're not afraid to try and fail, learn from their failures, and then make improvements to get better. And that's what I consider a growth mindset for the kids.
I want to go and join the United States Army as an officer, so I want to help develop those skills. I've grown to really appreciate technology and not abuse it in any way. I've become a better communicator of my fellow cadets, and I'm able to just talk to them easier.
Little did we know that, you know, Covalent builds industrial systems that we actually have in some of our helicopters, some of our hospitals with our militaries. And so, you know, some of those very systems that help keep us alive, this is the company that actually built them right here in our backyard.
The commitment that I see not only from the military, but also that I see from my employees in the organization, it is absolutely incredible to see what kind of result we get out of this program. So I do see Corvalent continue to support this program for years to come.